This is a song written by Robert Hoffman in 1909. Probably you've not heard of Robert Hoffman before, but you might have heard of Hoodie Ledbetter, otherwise known as Leadbelly, who did sing it and probably is the most famous one to have done it.
Very good, thank you.
Hang on.